ladies and maids of all ages, little girls and cadets, how they do fall. Home guard, quartermaster, and sages, who write for the newspaper so truthful. The surgeon and self-legislators, staff officer, both of the nation, and even you, dear speculators, come near to my song of starvation. For this soldier has seen something before, let us stop her wishes for a fight, and the body may toil or answer with a smile, so the heart is all right. Our bugle has roused up the camp, the heaven knows it's warm and dirty, and the earth looks unpleasant and damp as a bow on the wrong side of 30. We were taking these troubles with quiet when we heard from the mouth of some restaurants that the army was all put on diet and the war had diminished our rations. For we soldiers have seen something before, then the storm of riches for a fight, and the body may toil or tears of God with a smile, so the heart is alright. Deals our rations at all. It was difficult, yet it was done. We have one meal a day, it was small. Are we now only got to have none? Oh, ye gentlemen, it's true and rations. Give at least half her own to the state. Put a curb on your maddening passions. Hey, commiserate. For we soldier has seen something before, then a storm of riches for a fight, and the body may toil and suffer with a smile, so the heart is alright. Tell me not of the Lacedaemonian, of his black frost and savage demeanor. We keep up a faith that's Miltonian, yet I swear our concorded is meaner. Tell me nothing of Asian and strangers, for seeing our southern friend Cato's. I have laughed at old various strangers who fit on all roasted potatoes. For we soldiers have seen something before, let us stop our wishes for a fight. And the body may toil on as a perfect smile, so the heart is alright. And whilst we have chickens and roasters, for the fowls and pig were ferocious, we will send them to short paternosters, and the devil of them as atrocious. But since men have been so for the same, we pass corn is healthier but tougher. The chickens and pigs have got tame, but the horses and mules have to suffer. For we soldiers have seen something rougher, then a storm of riches for a fight. And the body may toil or tear suffer with a smile, so the heart is alright. Is proof to all evils, as a goal for all hardship and troubles. In honor and glory he revels, other fancy he knows on as bubbles. He's bound to be free as he knows it, never care before toil and privation. He's brave and in battle he shows it, and will conquer in spite of starvation. Every soldier has seen something from far, and a storm of his tears for a fight, and the made her fall. Hands up, but we must bow, so the heart is alright.